Hey everyone, and welcome to tonight's episode of First Response Canada. This is going to be our second episode of the series. We have got a bunch of firefighters in. We're going to be out of the Penetanguishene Station, operating as Huntsville Fire Department tonight. We hope you enjoy tonight's episode. Check the description for a link to Greater Ontario Roleplay if you would like to become a member. And join us as Fire or EMS, as well as we also have OPP and Civilian Operations. Sounds like we have a call for an MVC, so we are gonna get in and respond to that.
Are you guys witnesses to this?
Now, what do we got here?
I didn't see it myself personally. I was
Looks like
following,
one got
and he
fucked
went
up.
over the hill there. And then when I
Okay, down
came
the back
down
trails.
over the same hill, he
All
was
right.
off his bike and in the dirt, or in the snow, I mean. And oh, it was. I think we were going about 40.
Yes,
Yeah,
we
he's my buddy. Is he okay? Oh, thank God.
We want to get a cut on him, or we just want to board him.
Just gonna board him.
Be careful with me.
All right, you bring a board up with you. Or do you need me to grab one?
Here
you go, officer.
Yeah, for
If you'd
sure.
like to.
All right. slippery out here. Yeah, I got a board here.
Alrighty, we're gonna slip this under on my count. We're gonna lift them up. I'm just gonna load and go and get them out of here.
Alright.
Alrighty, on my count. One, two, three. Here we go, slide under. We're gonna pick them up, get them on the switch here. Owie.
Alright.
Alright. Get him loaded here.
Alright, let's get set him down.
Okay, man, we're gonna get you transferred to the hospital here. Can you handle
it? Yeah, no problem.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it.
Yeah, here we go.
Where are you guys taking him to?
Just in Penetang. He's not critical, so we don't need to bring him down anywhere else. I mean, I'd say minors, but... Oh.
We cleared?
As far as I'm aware.
All right. Yeah, so as you can see, this is one of our less used stations. This is actually the first time we've been here in quite a while. So this is going to be just currently the default station from in-game. We have not done any changes to it, but we do have one coming to be put here. We do have quite a few vehicles. So, check back next episode. We'll probably have a brand new station here.
Alrighty, I'm gonna try the door you're swinging to.
I tried that, it wouldn't budge.
Alrighty, I'm gonna grab some spreaders and we'll pop her open.
Yeah, might as well.
He's stuck in there once pretty well, so we're just gonna pop it open.
I don't know why we had the whole highway shut down for vehicles on the shoulder.
Alright, it's open. Hey, Chief, your knee stuck at all, anything like that? Can you get out, or is the dash kind of crushing you?
Nah, it feels pretty solid. Just the door's fucked, and I wasn't about to crawl over the...
Yeah, you could have fallen down.
Yeah. Live training.
There we go. I'll give you a hand here.
There you go, Chief.
Yeah, my seatbelt's jammed. Do you want to cut it?
Yeah.
That's their chief.
But you didn't know that? Yeah. Alright, let me get my car up the road.
Who's in my truck?
You got any paint or anything there, Chief?
Hey, who moved the truck?
I guess I'll leave this one to you then. Get a statement and we'll get Joe to take care of it.
Ah, bomb o'clock. Buddy!
Hey, your car's blocking the shoulder, by the way, so...
The only thing that needs to be blocked.
Hey, grab some cones and a gross clothes sign, will you?
Oh, these guys. Fucking jokes. Hey, before you move the vehicle, just gotta quickly see if I can find his license on the in the vehicle.
Okay, I gotta grab from front, so take it. So, am I good to snag this thing?
If it fell out of the vehicle, or it's under a cedar or something.
Alright, it's fine. What's your name and date of birth?
Hey, sorry to bother
you. Chief of Fire Operations, Kenneth Gordon. I'm gonna
Alright, Gordon. Sir, are you there?
I'm here.
Alright, sir. So you're going to be getting a citation today, too fast for conditions, and failure to provide license upon request of a peace officer.
So, too fast for conditions. Do you have me clocked on some sort of radar device, or done some sort of investigation to accurately determine that I was traveling too fast?
You can fight it in court. It's not place and time to fight it.
That's all right. I'll contact Chief Superintendent Wilde. They'll just clear it.
Yep.
So.
Okay.
Who pissed in your cornflakes? Your
sorry, what was that? Thanks. Name and batch number. Oh, I just got a ticket for, what was that? Failure to provide a driver's license because my wallet was ejected from the vehicle during a crash. And when he has no proof that I really did it, but that's fine. It'll get tossed out.
Hey, Cap, you cut the battery?
I already spoke to the commissioner about this, so, yeah.
So you gave a ticket for speeding? Is that what I'm hearing?
Too fast for conditions.
How fast was that going?
Obviously too fast for the conditions.
Oh, God. How do you get to that conclusion?
I said you can fight this in court, but...
I hope that officer that I went and examined earlier was charged similarly, because... I would say
no, he's doing a drug test and everything. So.
Alright, well, looks like Toe's just about finished up.
Sorry to interrupt this circle jerk, I just need someone to sign for the Toe.
Oh, there you go.
If you're taking responsibility for it, I need your signature and badge number.
Yep, that's fine, bring it to the impound lot. Wherever they need it. Bring it to the fire station or wherever. Alright, let's move your trucks and get this highway open, please.
Yeah, as soon as the tow's moved out of the way and everyone's
they
safe.
They are off on the shoulder. We can move the highway.
Yeah, we just need to make sure we got the scene fully cleaned up.
Yeah, it's only single lane here. There's some
Wouldn't want MOE coming out and chewing on your ass because we didn't clean up because you were hurrying us along, would you?
Yeah, if there's oil, that's on Sergeant Zach Forsberg, 6674.
Yep. And everything's contained on the shoulder. Not on the roadway.
Safety barrier.
Could leak.
Can you guarantee that everyone's going to slow down when they go by me? Or are they going to be traveling too fast for conditions?
Yeah, I'm going to charge all of them. Yeah, this is a crime scene, and I'm a witness.
Don't need your witness statement, so...
I'll grab you a statement. Nope. Officer standing where it wasn't safe and got run over. What the?
Oh, well, you know, I got everything cleaned up, so I guess we'll get it out of the way here, let the cars drive through the new crime scene.
We had our truck here, and someone still almost hit us.
Hey, imagine if your truck was actually in the shoulder.
Well...
I beg to differ, but...
Yep. Statement, Noak. Alright. Okay.
Is she going around at me? Okay.
Thank you.
you guys doing? Oh, geez, it's a party up here.
I'm just going to set up a tripod up here.
Are you going to set that up right here then?
Yeah. Just have them rope down over the ladder.
Oh my lord.
Your firefighter just fell off the ladder down the hill.
You going to push up in shock?
Are you good, dude?
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah, I got CPR rope right now.
Fair enough. Alright, is this LaPointe?
Clear.
It is Jones. All right. Where is your firearm?
It is in my holster.
All right. If you want to go ahead, clear that, and just put it on the hood of my
bag. Start CPR.
Copy that. There you go.
Alrighty.
And now we wait for SIU.
Jesus.
coroner just got back. The deceased is Brett Bowen.
Hey, stop putting the fire out!
Thank you.
All right, let's get out of here.